welcome to the opening ceremonies of the Games of the 23rd Olympiad at Los Angeles.
For the first time in large numbers, the People's Republic of China.
They've always been a powerhouse country.
No one had seen them in decades.
But now they became world citizens.
我估计我的这个天意啊，这个命运就是跟排球紧紧的联系在一起。
Lang Ping, one of the most popular of all sports stars in China.
我想到郎导，想到传奇。
She was the best player in the world.
Lang Ping.
She was the superstar.
Lang Ping again.
郎平对我们来说，在心目中的地位是就像美国的乔丹，你知道吗？
冠军。
Pioneer.
Girl power.
Badass.
Movie star.
China has defeated the United States.
那就欢腾了，那就会是全国各地都是一样的了。
作为美国队，我看了一下哈，美国队的三大球是我第一个外国的女教练。
She made this choice to coach our nation.
Watch number six.
Does she understand the American culture?
The United States to play for the gold.
我们那是叛徒，我们认为。
The return home of the Iron Hammer.
我确实是不希望能够离开女儿去做教练。
Things got a little bit rough.
当时你就觉得真的是太折磨人了吧？教练看到已经帮助他树立信心。
哎，打乒乓球的啊！
一定是到现场临场发挥以后。真的人就是一个选择题。 就看你选择什么。